Okay, so we're gonna get started here in just a second. This is our first time working out together. But like I said, we're gonna get started with motivation. We're gonna do a quick workout. It's like 18 minutes. And then I'll give you a nutrition tip for the day. And then you guys will go out and change the world around you. So we've got about 30 seconds. Make sure that you grab something to drink. I went ahead and made a hydrate. And by the way, Walmart has these, and I know some people don't like drinking out of metal, but these are only $6. I was super excited about that, and it's cute, so I bought a lot of them. All right, it's time. Motivation. I want you to know why you're working out. So here's the number one reason that you're working out. When you work out, it sends so much blood to your brain that it changes the way that your brain sends messages. It's no longer snail mail. It becomes like super fast speed train. Don't you want that? Like, don't you want to be able to think faster? And when you go to sleep tonight, you're going to sleep better with less interruption if you exercise. You'll have happier endorphins. There are so many benefits to exercising besides just wanting to fit into some jeans, right? So make sure that you prioritize this for the whole package. So we're going to do something called Grow with Joe. She's like my favorite YouTube workout lady. I could do all of her exercises. They're not too hard and you don't even need anything. You just need your body and you could be barefoot. So that's another reason why I love this. So I'm going to do this with you. And she gives you all of the instructions up in the right-hand corner. She tells you the exercise that's coming up next and you can kind of see her so you know what to prepare your body to do. I appreciate you all having your camera on because I'm going to trip and fall. I probably won't pee my pants, but I'm not going to do this perfectly. So don't worry about like how you look or anything. We're up in the early hours of the morning and we're exercising. So are you ready? We're doing this. Here we go. Thumbs up if you could see and hear.
If you're here for the premiere and do the entire workout with me, there's a gift waiting for you at the end of this video. If you're not here for the premiere, make sure to turn on your notifications so you can come and have a chance at winning that prize. Are you ready to get confident? Let's do this.
Thank you. can do this all night. You can call it what you want. I got something else in mind. Oh, if it's you I've been waiting for, I better make you worth my time. So don't you pay them any mind. Close your eyes, follow the sound. Keep it coming through.
Okay, I'm still heavy breathing. Okay, so a couple things. If you were doing that and you're like, this is too much, then you choose the workouts you want to do. If it's not enough, you can always add weights. But I want to make sure you do one thing every time you work out. Imagine your belly button going to your spine. So literally picture that. It will keep you tucked in, and it's almost like you're doing crunches while you're walking. So there was a couple of those in there that I didn't enjoy at all. Here's my tip for you today. Eat protein with every single meal. That actually is so beneficial for your blood sugar. So lean meats, even yogurt, even cheese, cottage cheese, Greek yogurt. If you take Greek yogurt and mix it with the lean powder, it is so good. So that's all a couple of little tips you guys could use. A lot of people think that nuts are protein. Yes, but they're more of a fat. So don't throw that in there as your protein choice. Think of something like, if you're eating something like a salad, throw in as much protein as you can. If you can't get it, then just cheat and put out collagen and have that with it. Do something with protein for every meal. I'm so proud of you guys for getting on with me. And I'm never doing fasted again because I didn't eat beforehand. I'm like, suddenly my stomach doesn't feel very good. I hope I don't throw up in front of these ladies. So maybe eat before you work out. So you guys have a good rest of your Monday. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll post the recording for anyone that missed it. Hey, Amy. I'm glad to see you, Amy. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Amy. Good job. You guys have a good day. Bye.